Well, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Sing Global here on Tuesday night. We are going to be led tonight in song with our hymn writing team as we look at the whole theme of the Word and the Church. Sunday night, we were the Word and the family. Last night, it was the Word and how it transforms individuals. Tonight, we're thinking about our church that we belong to, our congregation that we love, and how to apply singing to every part of that. Thank you again to all those who sent their voices. And we were just sitting talking, isn't it all the difference in the world when you watch playing and then the congregational voices behind it? And so all of you around the world who contributed in the choir and all the guys, Johnny and Ben and Deborah, we're so grateful to you all. Yeah. So we're going to begin this evening. Kristen's call to worship is from Colossians 1.
Where it says, "He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities. All things were created through him and for him. And he is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, that in everything he might be preeminent. For in him all the fullness of God was pleased to dwell, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether on earth or in heaven, making peace by the blood of his cross." Let's sing together. Come behold the wondrous mystery.
Christ in power, resurrected, as we will be when